Imagine waking up early to check on your flock, expecting to see them full of energy. But instead, a few birds are huddled in the corner, their feathers fluffed up, looking weak and refusing to eat. Their combs are pale, their breathing is heavy, and they seem completely off. Most poultry farmers would immediately suspect an infection, perhaps E. coli, Salmonella, or a respiratory disease. And the first instinct, antibiotics. But what if I told you that you may never need antibiotics again for your chickens? Ever? They're the natural solution, one that farmers have used for centuries, long before synthetic drugs existed. A remedy that's completely safe, scientifically proven, and easy to use. The answer? Garlic and onion extract. In this video, we'll explore how these simple kitchen ingredients act as natural antibiotics, the science behind their effectiveness, and the exact way to use them to keep your chickens healthy. By the end, you'll have a powerful, drug-free way to prevent and treat infections, naturally. Hey farmers, as you enjoy this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for more practical tips on raising faster-growing broilers, boosting egg production in layers, getting bigger and stronger eggs, and keeping your chicks healthier, all using natural, organic methods. Our expert insights on feeding, disease prevention, and cost-saving strategies will take your farm to the next level. Subscribe now and turn on notifications so you never miss out. Now, let's get back to today's video. Antibiotics have played a major role in poultry farming. They help prevent disease, speed up growth, and ensure flock survival. But there's a growing problem: antibiotic resistance. Overuse of antibiotics allows bacteria to mutate, making infections stronger and harder to treat. Not only that, but antibiotics can weaken the immune system over time, making chickens more dependent on drugs. Plus, traces of antibiotics can remain in meat and eggs, which can impact human health. But nature has provided an incredible alternative: garlic and onion. Both contain powerful natural compounds. 1. Allicin, a natural antibiotic that destroys harmful bacteria. 2. Quercetin, a strong antioxidant that reduces inflammation and boosts immunity. 3. Sulfur compounds, essential for respiratory health, gut function, and disease resistance. Scientific studies confirm that adding garlic and onion to poultry feed can prevent and even treat bacterial infections like E. coli and Salmonella without synthetic antibiotics. So, how do these natural ingredients actually work? First, garlic and onion act as natural antibiotics. The compound allicin in garlic attacks bacterial growth, while quercetin in onions reduces inflammation and destroys harmful pathogens. Second, they boost the immune system. Research shows that including 1-3% garlic or onion extract in poultry feed increases white blood cell activity, making chickens naturally more resistant to disease. Third, they promote gut health. Garlic kills harmful bacteria in the intestines while encouraging the growth of beneficial bacteria like lactobacillus. Onion further improves digestion and nutrient absorption, leading to healthier chickens with firmer droppings and better feed efficiency. Now, let's get into the step-by-step guide on how to safely use garlic and onion for your flock. Step 1. Choose the right form. You can use raw garlic and onion, garlic powder, onion powder, or fermented garlic water. Raw forms are the most potent, but powders are easier to mix in a feed.
More often, your flock might be getting sick, your hens might be producing less eggs, and your birds might not be growing faster as you'll desire. Worry not, we have created an ebook with more than 49 natural organic herbs that will ensure a faster growth for your birds, ensure that your hens lay more eggs, and ensure that your birds have an enhanced health through treating diseases and pest eradication. These herbs ranges from simple and available products such as garlic and ginger to moringa, mango leaves, and pawpaw. This ebook explains each natural product or herb using a very simple layout. Background information, biochemical composition, benefits for the poultry birds, preparation, and finally, inclusion levels or dosages. So you'll be able to apply the information even if you're a beginner farmer. On top of that, you will get free consultations to help you achieve your desired goals. Get the ebook using the link in the description of this video or scan the QR code on the screen right now. Are you ready to make more money farming poultry organically?
Step 2. Correct dosage for broilers and layers. 1. Garlic powder, 1 to 3% of total feed. 2. Onion extract, 2 to 3% of total feed. 3. Garlic water, 1 crushed clove per liter of drinking water. Step 3. Preparation methods. To make fermented garlic water, crush 5 to 6 garlic cloves and let them sit in 1 liter of water for 24 hours before offering it to your chickens. To create an onion garlic feed mix, finely chop onions and garlic, then mix them into their regular feed. Step 4. Monitor your flock. Start with small amounts and observe your chickens. Some may take time to adjust, and in high doses, onion can slightly alter the taste of eggs. Here are 8 frequently asked questions to help clarify any doubts. 1. Can garlic and onion really replace antibiotics completely? Yes and no. Garlic and onion have natural antibiotic properties that can help prevent and even treat mild bacterial infections. However, in cases of severe infections, especially life-threatening diseases like Newcastle disease or highly pathogenic avian influenza, professional veterinary intervention and medication may still be necessary. Prevention is key, and using these natural remedies regularly can significantly reduce the need for synthetic antibiotics. 2. Is garlic toxic to chickens? No, when given in the right amounts, garlic is completely safe for chickens. The concern about garlic toxicity comes from a compound called thiosulfate, which in very high doses can cause anemia in some animals. However, research shows that low to moderate doses of garlic improve poultry health. Recommended safe dosage: garlic powder, 1 to 3% of total feed. Garlic water, 1 crushed clove per liter of drinking water. At these levels, garlic boosts immunity, fights bacteria, and improves gut health without any toxicity concerns. 3. Is onion toxic to chickens? Yes, large amounts of onion can be harmful due to high levels of thiosulfate, which can lead to anemia. However, when used in small, controlled amounts, onion provides antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, and immune-boosting benefits. Safe onion dosage: onion extract, 2 to 3% of total feed. Onion water infusion. Add small amounts to drinking water once or twice a week. If you notice any unusual signs like weakness, pale combs, or loss of appetite, reduce the amount or discontinue use. 4. Will garlic and onion change the taste of eggs or meat? Possibly, if given in very high amounts. Some poultry farmers report that too much onion in the diet can cause a slightly onion-like taste in eggs, while garlic is generally milder. To avoid this, use garlic and onion in moderate amounts and not every single day. Try rotating their use throughout the week. 5. How often should I give garlic and onion to my chickens? For prevention, you can use garlic and onion in small amounts daily or larger doses 2 to 3 times per week. For treatment, during illness or disease outbreaks, garlic water daily for 5 to 7 days. Onion extract added to feed for 7 to 10 days. Adjust based on your flock's health and needs. 6. Can I mix garlic and onion together in feed or water? Yes. In fact, using both together creates a powerful natural antibiotic effect. You can mix crushed garlic and onion into feed or water, but start with small amounts to see how your chickens respond. 7. Can I use garlic and onion for all types of poultry? Yes. Garlic and onion are beneficial for broilers, meat chickens. They help boost immunity and reduce disease risk. Layers, egg-laying hens. They help prevent bacterial infections and improve egg quality. Chicks use very mild doses, e.g. garlic water diluted in drinking water, to help strengthen their immunity. Turkeys, ducks, and geese also benefit from garlic's immune-boosting properties. For young chicks, use lower doses and observe their reaction before increasing amounts. 8. Can I use store-bought garlic powder and onion powder? Yes, but make sure they're 100% natural with no additives, preservatives, or salt. Some commercial powders contain anti-caking agents or additional ingredients that could harm poultry. If possible, it's better to use fresh, crushed garlic and onion for the best potency. Dominic Na, though, a leading poultry scientist, states,
natural antimicrobials like garlic and onion are proving to be powerful alternatives to antibiotics. Studies show significant immune system improvements and a reduction in bacterial infections in poultry.
This aligns with recommendations from the Food and Agriculture Organization, FAO, and the World Organization for Animal Health, WOH, both of which encourage using plant-based alternatives to antibiotics in sustainable poultry farming. So, what we learned today? 1. Garlic and onion work as natural antibiotics, proven to fight infections. 2. They strengthen immunity, improve gut health, and enhance digestion. 3. They're a powerful, science-backed alternative to synthetic antibiotics. Now, I want to hear from you. Have you ever used garlic or onion for your chickens? What's your biggest challenge in keeping your flock healthy? Comment below and let's discuss. And if this video helped you, click on the video on your screen right now to learn more. See you there.